Do astronauts ever get sick or ill aboard the ISS?
Ayla, when we first get to space, we feel sick. Your body's really confused. And so, you know, you're dizzy, your lunch is floating around in your belly because you're floating, and what you see doesn't match what you feel. So you want to throw up. So how do you throw up if you get sick in space? Ooh, the sun's starting to come up. So here's an astronaut barf bag right here. So let's say you're about to throw up in space. Quick, you get your barf bag open. And now think about what happens on Earth when you throw up. Now that'll be okay. You throw up and you have a bag of something horrible, and then you throw it away. But in space, if I throw up in this bag, what am I going to do with it? This bag has to stay with me in space for months. So we want a really good barf bag. So we have one that that will really protect us. And this one has a liner in it, so that when you throw up into it, you can clean your face off, and then you can push everything inside, and then it comes with its own Ziploc to clean, put inside the Ziploc, and then you can throw it down into the wet trash. So yes, astronauts do occasionally get sick in space, but we have special barf bags to deal with it. I'm just going to close the shutter because it gets a little bright behind me.